done a massive restructuring of the 28% tax slab. About 170 items have been brought down from 28% to 18%, and the revenue implication involved is around 20,000 crores. So how do you think the center would assure that compensation is given to states and will deal with this 20,000 crore annual?
It's not only about center. You see, it has implications both on center and states. But looking at the revenue numbers, my own sense is that the buoyancy will be higher and you will not face such a revenue problem over the long term or the medium term. You will certainly have short-term issues also, which are emerging out of this whole operational issues of GST. So we are not, like, we have gone through a bit of liquidity stress over the last 2-3 months, but compensation has come in. So eventually, I think revenue gains, efficiency gains, buoyancy gains will cover up the 20,000 crores.
Okay. And sir, what sort of, so can it be assumed that only SIN goods would be kept, would be taxed at the highest?
Eventually. Not in the next meeting, but eventually, or I think depending on how the numbers come in now, after all the rate cuts, because as we saw, the revenue gap is actually narrowing. And today, the compensation requirement is exactly what's coming to the sense, 7,500 crores. So revenue numbers, macro, are looking quite good.
Okay. And sir, you were also heading a group of ministers tasked to make the compensation scheme more attractive. What sort of relief can be expected today for small taxpayers, sir?
Well, I think part of it is to raise the level. I mean, from 1 to 1.5 crores, eventually going up to 2, maybe even more, but that will need a legal change. Also try and see if some interstate sales can be done. That is yet to be discussed. I think GOM has recommended. No ITC has been recommended at the moment. So, and rates for compensation have come down to a uniform 1%. That's what the recommendation of the GOM is. 1% irrespective whether he's a trader, businessman or restaurant. If that happens, that's a major simplification.
The interstate supplies is also a concern for compensation dealers, basically taxpayers who avail the compensation scheme. So can that also be expected from today?
It'll certainly come up for discussion. The GOM has recommended, but I don't know if it'll go through. Most likely it will.